What's a croquembouche?
Well, let me show you. Croquembouche means crunch in the mouth in French. And to make it, we'll bake mini pastry puffs and fill them with cream. Then we'll pile them up and drizzle caramel on top to create a cream puff tower.
I guess we better get started.
But what about